It's 8 o'clock, Kristen.
There are new developments tied to the scandal that's rocked the sport of gymnastics. A former U.S. gymnastics coach with ties to disgraced Dr. Larry Nassar taking his own life just hours after being charged with a slew of disturbing crimes, including human trafficking. NBC's Ann Thompson has that story.
John Geddert's body was found at this Michigan highway rest area hours after two dozen criminal charges were filed against him. In 2012, he coached the Fierce Five to gold medal glory at the London Olympics. But how he coached and his ties to Larry Nassar, convicted of sexually abusing young female gymnasts, led to the charges against Geddert.
It is alleged that John Geddert used force, fraud, and coercion against the young athletes that came to him.
Geddert was accused of human trafficking, racketeering, sexual assault, and lying to investigators about Nassar.
John made Larry possible, and Larry made John possible.
Before learning of Geddert's death, former gymnast Sarah Klein described Geddert as physically and emotionally abusive and said he had to know about Nassar's sexual abuse at Geddert's gym.
He saw a small child alone, naked, with a grown man, time after time after time.
Did he ever ask you about that, what was going on in that back room?
Never.
In the past, Geddert said he had zero knowledge of Nassar's crimes. But in 2018, Olympic gold medalist Allie Raisman told Savannah about a ride she took with Geddert and teammate Michaela Maroney.
What did Michaela say?
She described in graphic detail what Nassar had done to her the night before. I remember John Geddert was in the car and just said nothing.
Overnight, Raisman tweeted, "Why is there still no independent investigation?" Klein called his suicide an escape from justice.
People who enabled John Geddert to abuse us and the people who enabled Larry Nassar to abuse us now need to be held to account.
That includes USA Gymnastics, which this morning says it hoped the criminal charges would lead to justice, and its thoughts are with the gymnastics community, now trying to make sense of the stunning events. For today, Ann Thompson, NBC News.
And Allie Raisman also tweeted this. As a minor on the national team, I frequently had to travel without my parents under the supervision of USA Gymnastics. The, quote, responsible adults included John Geddert, Marvin Sharp, Steve Penny, and Larry Nassar. Sharp, by the way, was a top gymnastics coach who also took his own life after being charged in the scandal. And Steve Penny, he was the former president of USA Gymnastics who was forced to resign. And those girls all want an independent investigation. They said they have not gotten it yet.
The fact that they're still uncovering this and, you know, it's just shocking. Mm-hmm.